So I'm gonna start part three. Gotta turn my oven up a little bit. Aluminum foil trick. It works for this garlic toast too. Crumple up the aluminum foil, put it on the sheet pan. Put your fries or garlic toast on there. Works good. Bye bye, garlic toast. So yeah, look at that. My lasagna looks pretty good. So I just let this set out, you know, 15, 20 minutes maybe with the parchment paper, aluminum foil covered it. I may have to cut some of that up in a minute. Wait till my garlic toast gets finished. It's gonna be good. I got a salad too. Got a little salad here. Cucumber and red onion and some lettuce, salt and pepper, tomato. Should be good. I have a little bit of dressing in the refrigerator. Not sure what kind to use. Got a couple of kinds. Sriracha ranch dressing. That's gonna be good. It's enough salad for 2 days or 2 meals, but it's gonna be good. This ain't even funny, man. This thing is bad ass lasagna. I mean, it's huge. I took one little piece out of the corner. One piece out of the corner. Look at this, whole plate's full. I mean, it is some good lasagna there. We got a little bit of salad. Got my little toast in there. My garlic toast. Yeah, it's a good, thick lasagna. Man, it's big. Should be good for like 4 days. I got my garlic toast. Lasagna. This plate is full, man. Some good stuff. For tomorrow. But, little, cucumber. Man, that's some good stuff there. Plenty of meat. Let me try this toast. Soft, but crunchy. Let me get this whole piece. Good.